Arrested journalist and writer Nazlı Ilıcak sent a letter to journalist Hasan Cemal from Bakırköy Women's Prison describing her situation. Ilıcak wrote that, "I am only allowed to see my family once a week for 35 minutes and call them for 10 minutes once every 10 days. Each time they say goodbye, loneliness haunts me. I am taken to court with gendarmeries, handcuffed and locked in the back of a car, without any right to oppose, only following the commands, like non-living things, like an object. Returning to your ward is devastating after seeing your beloved ones. I am accused of being a terrorist or putschist by some shameless journalists. Noticing that the society is becoming a silenced and scared one, all of them upsets me, makes me lose my hope."